Arm & Hammer, Peroxy Care, Deep Clean Toothpaste, Fresh Mint, 6.0 ounces, 170 grams. Product Overview Description. The standard of purity naturally powered by baking soda fluoride and Ecovity toothpaste baking soda and peroxide healthy gums neutralizes acid neutralizes plaque acid results you can feel working baking soda neutralizes acid for healthier teeth and gums. Your teeth and gums thrive in a neutral, non-acidic environment. The proven power of baking soda in all Arm & Hammer toothpastes actively neutralizes acid, helping create the optimal environment for strong teeth and gums. Uses, aids in the prevention of dental decay. Suggested use. Do not swallow. Supervise children as necessary until capable of using without supervision. Rinse away toothpaste residue thoroughly after brushing. Adults and children 2 years and older, brush teeth thoroughly after meals or at least twice a day, or use as directed by a dentist or physician. Children under 6 years, instruct in good brushing and rinsing habits, to minimize swallowing. Children under 2 years, ask a dentist or physician. Other ingredients. Active ingredient purpose. Sodium fluoride 0.24% and Ecovity toothpaste. Inactive ingredients. Sodium bicarbonate, baking soda, PEG-8, PEG-PPG 11666 GO polymer. Sodium carbonate peroxide, tetrasodium pyrophosphate, silica, sodium saccharin, flavor, water, sodium lauryl sulfate, sodium lauryl oil sarcosinate. Warnings. Do not use if irritation occurs and persists. Keep out of reach of children under 6 years of age. If more than used for brushing is accidentally swallowed, get medical help or contact a poison control center right away. Disclaimer. While IARP strives to ensure the accuracy of its product images and information, some manufacturing changes to packaging and/or ingredients may be pending update on our site. Although items may occasionally ship with alternate packaging, freshness is always guaranteed. We recommend that you read labels, warnings and directions of all products before use and not rely solely on the information provided by IARP.